And it's all well and good, things like residencies and placements and things like that. You've got to have a base. You've got to have a base. And if, say you get a residency. You can't pay your rent. You can't pay your rent. So you go do your residency, you come back. You've got nowhere to live. Maybe you go back to your hometown. I don't know.
Obviously. Any 9-year old. Well, I don't know if they've known that. Oh, bit.
Rabbit spy.
You dirty sod.
He plays so fast and so hard. It really looks like he's having a wank, though. Which is really what guitar playing is about. It's about wanking. And me not being very good at guitar, what does that say? That's... Freddie, you're bringing out my most intimate things.
I think art is very easy and it's very hard. To be hard, if you want to be good, it's very easy if you just want to do art, I think. And this is something that really got me. It really got me on my degree. It's like that it was like, yeah, I'm going to make something. I'm going to do this. How many people actually really care? And what is it they're actually caring about? Well, why should you care? There's people in clothes. There are people in clothes that would pay your rent for a year. And that's all part of the same world.
Anybody can be an artist. And if you kind of know the trends, or if you know the right people, even if you're not really... Even if you don't have the great passion or the motivation to, you know, be saying, this is why I want to be making art, you can still get somewhere as an artist.
The hard bit is staying with it. I think. Because I think you should go and get a job. You know, you can get your basic computer skills, your basic admin skills. You can go do something that's not customer service orientated, and you can earn maybe £7 an hour as opposed to £5.30 an hour. And you can go live a life, you can live in London, you can go and see shows. The easy part is saying, yeah, I'm an artist. It's so easy to say, yeah, I'm an artist. It's bullshit.
There's a poor information about the career as an artist, and that's not certainly not what art school teaches you. You enter an art school because you're a loser, and you're coming out, you're educated loser to society standard. The situation, which is not sustainable for artists, is encouraged by the government. Artists to compete for government grants rather than trying to destabilize it. They are muting our voices, even if the work pretends to be revolutionary. If you got 1,000 people in the same room shouting a message, it won't get through. All way you're gonna have this is a big brouhaha. There's an unprecedented number of artists in London. £1 billion thrown every year in the arts off a budget of £600 billion is not very much to motivate a population of educated dropouts to compete for government grants. And if you got public funding, that's quite good for your career as an artist. But I mean, if you think about it, there's a political understanding of what the art can do. The more artists, the better. You know, I mean, don't you want to shake things up?